I would warn my congregants to be careful about diving into anything that is outside the biblical realm when it comes to spirituality.
I think it's ludicrous to say that yoga stops at stretching. And one of my favorite definitions of yoga is the art and science of self-awareness.
My advice to them is, if you want exercise, why choose yoga? If you are following another religion, we serve a jealous God.